on, boy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Stay close! Careful! This pass is narrow!
Salim, is it much farther?
You're nearly there! The convoy will be up ahead! Be careful! Be careful! There they are! The convoy is right below!
We have to hurry!
Great! Save your bullets! They're too far away! They're out of range! Shortcuts! Just stay with me! Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go! Take these guys out!
Look at the one on the left!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
past them! Know something we don't.
It's the convoy.
Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Separated in the storm. Come on.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Thank you.
solid.
Hope so.
Something worth the hit. This is it.
Come on, let's get inside.
Exist.
It's amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's got to be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it.
Oh, hey.
Let's look around.
Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlowe. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something. Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Almost there. Ready? Go. Of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
It's true. It's really here.
Oh, my God. Wow. Victor Sullivan.
Incredible.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Thank you.
back here, you son of a bitch! You're dead! You hear me? You're dead! You come back here, you...
since I was a kid. No. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. It can't be happening.
No.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? It's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
Thank you.
Demons. Fire demons. Sully! Hey, Sully! No, no. Sully! No. Time to play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
Don't wait to run.
Hunt him down!
You kid? Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Iram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the jinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? When you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.